Thanks for a very interesting and informing talk. You touched very briefly on the importance of NGOs, and you started very effectively work with the Red Cross, Network Intersuning, the Salvation Army, and so on. Why is it important to include NGOs into this process?
Very good question. I know you know Red Cross and the network work they are doing. And the Salvation Army, for example, were very important and are very important in our process. I think that's a key, how to make normality for these people when they're leaving prison. That they get in touch with NGOs before they're leaving prison. For what is an NGOs? That's ordinary people. That's me and you. And therefore, we have great pleasure of inviting visitors from the Red Cross coming into the prison. We have this network after sentencing, so they have something to continue the work, the divided section in the Red Cross, but extremely important. And therefore, I work pretty hard in the ministry to tell our officials that this is not a work only for the officials. We need the whole society going with us on this. And it's for in every other sectors, healthcare, education, and so on, the NGOs are playing a very important role in Norway. And they should do it here too. These people are really asking to get the new social network. And if not Red Cross or the Salvation Army or the youth organization are coming with us on that work, I think we made a failure. So, therefore, they have a very central role in this work.